And with the flooding that's been impacting South Dakota and Iowa, that flooding could also have an impact on the health of our cattle. According to the ISU Extension and Outreach, they say the animals are now at risk for malnutrition and poisoning. Cattle should be moved to higher ground or out of the affected area completely to allow for their coats to dry and to provide them an area to safely rest.